Tampa Bay Plumbing. We're at 5250 98th Ave North. We have just washed the remaining scale that was built up in the cast iron. It was caught after the bend at 20 feet here. This whole segment of pipe had the debris laying in the bottom, but as you can see, it is now all clear. One little chunk here that should get washed away once they start flushing. It is loose, it is not stuck, so one little chunk, we're not gonna worry about that. Everything else looks real good in here. So that is gonna do it for us.